station in Houston.
I've always dreamed of going to Mars, but Houston, we have a problem. Because of budget cuts, I need to get a lot of the stuff for the mission myself. We need to find all of the parts for the rocket. And sometimes, we need to improvise. Did you know a diving helmet can work in space in a pinch?
Station in Houston, a giant rocket to an unknown celestial body, and do all this and do it right.
10, 9, ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, all engine running. Liftoff, we have a liftoff.
That's one small step for man, one giant leap.